John Snell, Nancy Parker, Eric Clemens with sports, and Chief Meteorologist Bob Breck. You're watching Fox 8.